So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Vergil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Vergil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you'll reunite with Vergil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Vergil, you will make your way to the west wing, or you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Vergil will take over the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Bingo.
Once clear, make your way into the east wing. Be careful. These floors are occupied.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved among this, these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell. she say? Floor 105? Skybridge?
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit. Okay, not that way then. Oh, no, you don't!
Yeah.
I know. The demons will have detected your presence in this room. Time to move out.
Come on, Vergil.
Hang on, Dante.
Vergil, just be careful you don't trigger the tempering mechanism.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Vergil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
I can make it.
Here, you will rendezvous with Vergil.
Seems you underestimated Kat.
I didn't.
You really care about her. About all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Vergil, you'll make your way towards Mundus's chamber in the real world. Dante, there's no way through from Limbo, so you will have to go via the West Wing. Find the West Wing's entrance.
Ah!
Things will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
Right. This is hell. Ugh. Much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
Knock, knock!